Your Excellency, I would like to take this chance to join my family in thanking you and your deputy for giving me the opportunity to serve in the position that I am in at the National Treasury. It is a very challenging position, and we are going to do our best to make sure that we deliver on the work that we have been given. I have told many of my colleagues, I think this is the second time I'm coming home since I got appointed. I have never had the chance to see my family. Even my daughter, I leave at 4 and come back at 11. So sometimes she complains that I'm not there. But I'm happy she has spoken well today. And my wife has been really supportive.